So that'll be 3 months. Then, I don't know. It's one of these games. I don't like these games. I hate these games, and what the fuck? Don't turn off the lights. Okay, something was obviously up there. I could be doing something more productive. Look at classes. No, you really can't even see that on the preview. I noticed that. That doesn't even make it even much better for me. Still can't see shit. Thank you. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm pretty sure a whispering box is a terrible idea. Like, why would you keep one of those inside your house? I was like, what the fuck? Oh no. What was that thing going? She was giving me a clue. The 9th of June at 2 o'clock. Am I missing something? The 9th of June at 2 o'clock. Whispering's getting annoying. January, February, March, April, May, June. That's six. Maybe you need to rearrange it? Maybe in the opposite order. Are you looking at? I even go back out. Nope. Invitation for on Saturday, 9 June, 2 o'clock. What am I missing? Okay. I'm starting to get a little less scared and more fucking frustrated now. Not so much as hot in my fucking room. Something on the plaque. Zero. Is there a button I'm missing or something? fucking stuck. Fuck this. Web browser. Well, that's interesting. Steam web browser doesn't show up on the stream. Okay. There's a fear lock. I don't want spoilers, so combination wedding. Okay, so apparently someone else has that same problem on Steam, but no answer. Fuck. Lock. Wedding invitation. Wow, okay, so I'm not the only one with this bug. Is it a bug? I don't know. Okay, Layers of Fear. Wedding invitation. Does nothing. Wait. Why is that one lit up? What the? Okay, game minimized for some reason. It keeps minimizing. John, KBL, if you're watching, I could use... I could probably use a hint or something. Whisper. Oh my god! Shut up! I'm trying to open the box! Do you do anything? Does this light do anything? What's the point of this light? Come on! Show me something! Do something! June, 2 o'clock. I spent like, how much time did I spend on that? 20 minutes? I spent 20 fucking minutes on that? What was the point of the wedding invitation then? Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. I should just cut that out. I did like 3 different Google searches. Apparently it's not a bug. Everyone's just as dumb as me. That's it. Okay. 1, 2, 3, go.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Because, you know, that's normal. Once great artists. The famed critic was one of the first to appreciate the works of Scratched Out, and whose praise once contributed to his first success. One aspect of such real critical was indeed called for, especially in light of the recent tragic events. Despite, as critics, it is our duty to critique art, but not to judge the artist. Has been through a lot lately, and obviously has taken a toll. Still, if we were to remain silent and pretend that that's remotely acceptable, doing the artist a disservice. Other critics or something as that to toll. To go in or not? I really don't want to go in there. But to progress, I need to go in there. Why is that close so fast? Fuck you. Why a doll? Oh my god. I feel really a whole lot better if I had a weapon. Okay, nothing's prompting. Don't. So much progress beyond their times, and this becoming progressive for Crooks. It is my opinion that it simply is the case. While it hurts me to say this, like this hasn't progressed. I would go as far as to say that if anything, fuck you too. Just how I feel about this game. Shadow, what are you barking at? Shadow! This is neighbor's car. Switch. There must be something else. I'm obviously missing a gun. How about you, Mr. Deer? You do anything? It's got to do with the fucking doll. But no prompts is coming up. Yes, I can. I'll wait here for a little bit. I'll wait here for a little bit as I work up the nerve. Here.